have the best face-off man this year, maybe of all time in the NCAA, Alex Smith of Delaware.
And he takes about 150 to 200 a day. It's really lethal. Smith pops the draw, goes right to the net for Rubio. Bang, bang.
And here he is again.
And just outruns Jeff Snyder.
Smith beat Blahakis cleanly. Smith on his way. He scores. A lightning bolt start to the second half for Alex Smith.